happy.
All right, everybody. It is time for group break 10,106 Bowman Hobby. I'll get that up on the screen in a moment, but let's take it over to our random. We have a hybrid serial number to run. Hybrid serial number closer, 10 spots, 10 winners. Teams in the hybrid serial number closer are the Atlanta Braves, the Chicago White Sox, Cleveland Guardians, Detroit Tigers, the Angels, Marlins, Brewers, Twins, Athletics, Padres, Rangers, and Blue Jays. Three times on the names, three times on the numbers. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. One, two, three. Got Chief down to Chief. Right now, three times on the numbers. Here we go. Good luck. One, two, three. Got three down to five. All right, let's take it over to the team list and look at those numbers. So here are the teams. Hybrid serial number is dictated there, and then here we go. Hybrid serial number 3, Chief, 0, JR7, JR23, 2, 10 man, 8, 2 times, 9, Mike Weiss, 7, Chief, 1, F Servasio, 6, EC Vosky, 4, Keith, 5, Chief. 1 second, I'm going to leave it on this screen. I'm going to grab that that case. Sorry about the delay. All right, I'm going to send you over to the breaking area. Update those hybrid serial numbers. The teams tab. Put the teams on the view teams as well. Courtney's back. What's up, Courtney? That has been a little bit slow tonight, but hopefully you help pick it up. All right, here we go. Bowman case time. Hobby. Hopefully we get a pearl pack today. That would be special. Good luck, everybody. First box of Bowman Hobby. Here we go. Final closer up for football on the site, so smash that. We'll do football next. Then we've got baseball and F1. All right, here we go. Lunar for Arias, Baltimore. Pink paper, Freely Encarnacion, out of 299 for Boston. Nolan Arenado, out of 125 for St. Louis. Back half of box one. And our auto, Juan Brito, out of 299, Bowman first for Colorado. Jefferson De Los Santos, Lunar, first for Arizona. All right, Logan Wagner, Bowman first, Blue Ray Wave at a 150 for the Dodgers. Mr. President. Jose De Paula, very nice. Atomic for the Dodgers, Mr. President. Last stack of box one. All right, box two, here we go. Courtney, are you still in chat? Oh, no worries. I was just wondering if anybody was hanging out with me tonight. So, yeah, multitask away. Hopefully I get you a big hit here. Don't see you in this break. Are you not in this one? Okay. We'll get one to make you jealous. The combo. Got an orange. Very nice. Jefferson Rojas 8 out of 25 for the Cubs, Mr. President. Francisco Alvarez out of 499, rookie sky blue for the Mets. Zidane Rafaela, lunar for the Red Sox. All right, Juan Chacon, Bowman first atomic for the Red Sox. Suck on it. Been very, very, very heavy with the Red Sox so far. All right, Jet Williams for the Mets on the Lunar. Mets. Back half. Let's see what we get here. Daniel Susek, sky blue out of 499. Purple lunar coming up. Might be auto. That would be strange. Not an auto, but Belbastidas out of 199 for Detroit. That's hybrid serial number closer, 162. Two. That's 10 man. Congratulations on that. And our auto is Jesus Baez for the Mets. That's EJT. And that's box two. All right, box three. Here we go. All right, here we go. Box three. Abidas De La Cruz, Bowman first out of 175, pink paper for Arizona. Sorry about that. Lunar, Matt Mervis for the Cubs, president. Drew Waters, rookie at a $299 for Kansas City, W.W. Allen. All right. Anthony Gutierrez out of 150 for Texas. Hybrid serial number closer. That's 140, 150. Zero is JR7, JR23. And gold nugget. Wow. Lazaro Montez, gold nugget die cut, 49 out of 49, Seattle. Chief, huge hit here. Massive, massive hit. Congratulations, Chief. Courtney said, make her jealous. I think we did. Wow. Gold nugget, die cut. Zara Montez. Big hitty time. All right, not even our auto out of this box, but we just turned up the heat just a bit on that one. Anthony Gutierrez, Lunar for Texas. All right, nice. Junior Caminero, Rays, Chief, Atomic. That is a good Atomic to have there. Short print, Junior Caminero. Not so sure about that, but. Definitely a huge hit. Should be our auto coming up. And it is. Very nice. Colin Pelusi. Pelusi. At a 150, Bowman first, true, Oakland. Hybrid serial number closer, 134. That is going to Heath, it's you. Yeah, my list had scrolled down on me, so I had to fix that. Congratulations there, Keith. Picking up some mojo. All right, let me move this over, and I'll be back for box number four. Here we go, box four. All right, Jason Dominguez out of 199 for the Yankees. Allen. All right, Josh Stone out of 199 for Boston. Talk on it. Luis Rodriguez, Lunar for St. Louis. Back half. Marcus Cabrera, Lunar first for the Yankees. Nice. Brock Jones, Atomic for Tampa. Tampa is crushing the Atomic game. We are auto in this stack. Oh, baby. Zach Nito, one of one. Los Angeles Angels. Guess what? Hybrid serial number closer. Magenta printing plate. One of one autograph for Zach Nito. F. Servacio. Hybrid serial number closer for the Angels. Number one. You got it. Let's go. Well, that's kind of neat right there. That's definitely part of nature. Lautaro Montez, Golden Nugget, Zach Nito, printing plate, one of one auto. We're doing pretty good in this case, I'd say. All right, let's keep it going. I was like, the auto is not showing up in its normal spot. And then, bam, another one-of-one printing plate auto. Mike's was definitely a bit bigger of a pull, but, I mean, that's still a very good pull right there. Mike's was Edward Julian on the black printing plate, which is just a little bit easier to see. A little bit more collectible, but hey, who knows? Magenta for the Angels could be color match, you know. A little something to put in the tagline there. And just for people watching, that was from the hybrid serial number closer. So never sleep on the hybrid serial number closers. Get action on so many teams. It's definitely cool that they have them hard sign it too. That just adds value, in my opinion, on one of one printing plates. Definitely the way to do it. Well, already, I can say that this case was not a dud, just off of those two alone. Anthony Paguero, Bowman first, Lunar. That half was a little quiet. Let's see if this next half livens up a bit. We got Joshua Baez, Booner for the Cardinals. Got something different here. Parallel paper. Yep, Xavier Isaac. Gold paper out of 50 for Tampa Bay. Chief, crushing it there. Very nice, Isaac. Huge, huge potential. Brooks Lee, Minnesota. Hybrid serial number that goes to 2. 10 man on the Atomic. Very great prospect there in Brooks Lee. All right, let's see what we got cooking here. Auto will be here. Not our auto, but Leandro Arias out of 125, Green Lunar for Baltimore. Bauer. And Gabriel Moreno, Toronto rookie at a 499 refractor auto. Toronto is hybrid serial number closer, 177. Dark spot there. 77. All right, 7 is Chief. That's coming to you. So many people probably kicking themselves and not getting the spots that they normally get in this break. You know, Angels are typically gone. A couple of the other teams are normally gone. Not in the hybrid serial number closer. So really great value there for those that did get into that hybrid serial number closer. Now just to get some hits for everyone. All right, here we go. Closing in on halfway through the break. All right, Anthony Gutierrez for Texas. Hybrid serial number closer, that is 319. Nine, that is going to Mike Weiss. Very nice. James Wood, 124 out of 125 for Washington, Mr. President. Jackson Cherio for Milwaukee. Okay, that's zero. That's JR7. Hybrid serial number closer. Justin Henry Malloy, that's also hybrid serial number closer. That is J on the lunar, and that's zero, AR7. Atomic Alex Ramirez for the Mets, Cincy JT. All right, our auto should be in this half, this stack. All right, Pedro Ramirez for the Cubs, Mr. President, Bowman first auto. Two or so for the Cubs now. All right, let me move. All right, here we go. All right. Vidas De La Cruz out of 125. Teal Shimmer first. Invicta, nice. Invicta autograph out of 99. Samuel Muniz for the Dodgers. Mr. President, very nice hit there. 99 Invicta auto. Getting some odd autos, odd hits out of this. Not complaining about it. Pretty cool. Moises Ballesteros. Bowman first atomic for the Cubs. Tony Blanco Jr. there for the Pirates on the liner. First refractor. All right, last stack in this box. Luciano for the Giants on the liner. Vaughn Grissom, very cool. Out of 250, purple paper. That is hybrid serial number closer. That is 3 out of 250. Three goes to Chief. Congrats. All right, that's it for this box. Next box, here we go. Lunar, Cole Young for Seattle. Nico, Puka, Grego, Bowman first atomic for Philadelphia, Mr. President. Yenner Fernandez, Lunar first. All right, I have Framie De Leon, refractor first, out of 499 for Boston. Suck on it. Got an orange. Here we go. Lisandro Rodriguez, orange chrome autograph out of 25, Kansas City, W.W. Allen. There we go. Orange auto. Hobby exclusive. Big hitty. Very nice. All right, moving right along. See if we can get more big hitties there. Orange, auto, gold nugget, one of one, printing plate auto. I would say pretty dang good case so far. Get some more, let's get some more color autographs here. Color on the ink always adds that value. Looking for gold or better. Gold or better to pair with what we have on the board. All right, here we go. Alejandro Osuna at a 250 for Texas. Hybrid serial number closer, 59. 9 goes to Mike Weiss. Congratulations there. All right, 1, Chasson. Lunar first refractor for Boston. Tamar Johnson, very nice, out of 125 for Pittsburgh. Just Pete. Comic, Zach Giloff, Oakland, third letter, goes to the alphabet because I know clearly a few more numbers. Hybrid serial number closer, it'll all get sorted to where it's supposed to go. All right, Hayden Younger. For Toronto, hybrid serial number closer, 389 out of 499. 9 is Mike Weiss. Once again, congratulations there. Kenny Gomez for Houston, JT, her first refractor. Just 3 boxes to go after this. Two boxes after this, so we are trucking right along. Make sure that final closer for football has filled, and we will run right into that, and then we'll keep chipping away at spots for the rest of the breaks tonight. Absolutely appreciate any and every spot that gets filled tonight, because everything has to break today, so the faster we get it filled, the faster I get to get home. Been here since 10:30 this morning, somewhere around there. Central. Been live for almost 9 hours so far. Long days, you know, summer Thursdays. Sometimes they're that way. It took a while to get things filled. So would have been perfect if things had filled and when I went live, could have just went rolling right into it. Probably be done by now, but that's some days are like this. The big hitties are in these products. We're going to pull them for you. Just Got to get things filled. We got you. We know this happens from time to time, and it's just everybody's busy, or it's the summertime, or vacationing, or away from the normal routine. All that this is. But great high upside products still on the site for you. Smash those and we'll roll right into them. I'll keep breaking as long as things fill. All right, Hector Rodriguez, Lunar for Cincinnati. All right, Framie De Leon, out of $3.99 for Boston. Suck on it. Giancarlo Stanton, out of $4.99 for the Yankees. Carlos Jorge, Bowman first gold autograph for the Cincinnati Reds. Let's go. Dunk. Great pickup on the Reds. Got a gold auto out of 50. Carlos Jorge, very nice. Angelo. Oh, you're awesome. I appreciate you. Closing out football. Sorry, I just looked up at chat. Trying to power through this Bowman. Been a great case so far. I mean, Gold Nugget, Lautaro Martinez. Carlos Jorge, Gold Auto, Orange Auto, 1/1 Zach Neto, Printing Plate Auto. Not bad so far. Yasser Mercedes for the Twins on the Atomic. Back half. Purple paper. Luis Rodriguez out of 250. Bowman first for the Cardinals. Lionel James, Lunar first. Boston. All right, two boxes to go. This over. All right, let's close out strong. Said you need Matt Mervis to play better. How has he been playing? I know he was called up. Is he still up with the team? Gotcha. Yeah, I mean, it's hard when you're not, like, getting regular at bats, but hopefully that that all gets sorted out. Some guys have to come up, get their cup of coffee, work on some things because they got figured out, got a hole in their swing or something like that, and then go back down, work on it, then come back up, be better. But always could get an injury, fill in, get regular playing time, bam. Yeah, I picked up a few Mervises since these prices have been dropping as well. See if those rebound by the end of the season. Could be a negative investment. Who knows? Exactly. Heat up tomorrow. That's what we both want. Go on a 10-game homer streak. There you go. Rookie of the year. Why not? Why not? So weird getting a Bowman first and then him already being caught up. Oh, yeah. Alley cards. Yeah, the alley craze is in full effect right now. For sure. This is what we talk about as the hype machine. Crazy thing. Undefeated as well. Hype up, value up. Hype down, value down. All right, CJ Abrams out of $399 for Washington. Mr. President. Yeah, like O'Neal Cruz's hype came from his cannon arm and just like sick power. And, you know, before he even started hitting, he was hitting terrible average. Hype was there and was like, is this just because he's big and plays baseball? Pretty much. But then his numbers started to level out. So we have Chris Serta. Bowman first Lunar for Arizona. Got green grass. Javier Osorio for Detroit out of 99. Bowman first, green grass parallel. Hybrid serial number closer, 20 out of 99. Zero is JR7, JR23. Yeah, I mean, O'Neill will be back. He just got injured this year. Gabriel Martinez, Atomic first. He's got the defense to stick. Yeah, such a fluke play, and a bummer the way he got injured, too. All right, Colin Pulesi. Bowman first autograph, Oakland. C is 3. Chief. Braylon Bishop, Lunar for Pittsburgh. One more box to go. Here we go. Last box. Let's get some last box magic to fill out the stands. Finish out this break strong. The Paul O'Neill? Last few packs. Yep, almost there. I appreciate you. 100%. Not even just saying that. For those nights. All right. Michael Arroyo, Seattle. Bowman first, Ray Wave, blue. Chief, have yourself a break, why don't you? Didn't get a pro pack today, but we got a gold nugget, so we'll take it. It was, I think I missed it. Was your favorite Yankee Paul O'Neill? Was that? I think, Mike pulled a Spencer Jones golden nugget. Gavin Cross. Yeah, Logan Wagner for the Dodgers out of $4.99. Like I know who that player was, and then Braves a little bit. Yeah, the Spencer Jones nugget was quite nice. Jackson Holiday, Baltimore, there we go. Max Power on the Lunar. auto is going to be in this box. Finish it out strong. Big auto here. Don't need one, just want one. All right, Diane Frias, first for the Guardians, Atomic. Hybrid serial number D, that's 4, and that would go to Keith. Congrats there, Keith. All right, and last stack of the break. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. We have a gold shimmer. It's the auto area. Here we go. Goes this way. Jackson Holiday gold shimmer, not the auto, but very nice. Baltimore, max power. That's going to go up. All right, then who is our autograph? I think we have a blue lunar for the autograph. Here we go. Ben Brown. Wow. Chicago Cubs, Mr. President, have yourself a break. That's out of 150 Blue Lunar for our last autograph. That Jackson Holiday really finishes us off strong there. That is a great card. And it looks perfectly up here next to all the others. There we go. What a final board there. Sandro Rodriguez, Bowman first, orange out of 25. Jackson Holiday, gold shimmer out of 50. Lazaro Montez out of 49, gold nugget. Carlos Jorge, gold first, true out of 50. And then Zach Neto, 1/1 printing plate auto. That was group break 10,106. Bowman Hobby Baseball. There you have it.